Hi folks, welcome back to the Catch Carp and Coarse and to another online tournament here on the Xbox Dovetail Fishing League. We're currently looking to have a go at the Hunter series and head over to Pearl Lake, even catch some peacock bass. Right, let's get the tackle box sorted. Ooh. We'll use my lure test box. I'm thinking some lures on this tackle box which will do us. Right, we'll start off down that corner. I've got a feeling it's given us the wrong rod. I took it as. That's more like it. We'll get the peg down. Hopefully we'll get some peacock bass down this end. Well, we won't get on the land. Didn't realize these rods could cast that far. Well, so far there's no fish activity at all. That's not a good sign. What are the lures we got? A spinner bait, another fire tiger. Ah, there might be some fish appearing. Might have to get on the fire tiger, the spinner version. Ah, we're on bass. Actually, it looks like a decent one. Oh, don't lose it. Well, it's giving us a good run around. Oh yeah, it's definitely a decent peacock bass. £12.10, 30.31 inches. So yeah, we start off at £12.10. Right, let's see what else we can get. It looks like this spinner gets bass. As size that bass was, I thought it might have been a boss. Now it's a case of finding some more. I got a feeling my turn is planning to move around the lake. Keep finding them. Oh, we got the Paco. I wonder when they was going to start to appear. Actually, we'll let that go. There's no point messing around with them. I think we'll be seeing a lot of pacus as the event goes on. Right, looks like there's no more here. Right. One button. We'll take near the restaurant. We know about losing a peg. Ah, peacock backs appeared. Hopefully we can hook one of them. Thank you. I see the giant wolffish have appeared as well now. There's the pacus again. And what we got? Have we got a paco or a bass? Paco, that can go. Let's try the Inquisitor Blue Silver. Yeah, we might get the bass with that. Even though we've had a one on the spinner. Right, hopefully we've got a bass. Oh yeah, we have. Right, what we got? Oh, another decent one. £9.12 for our second. Well, we'll try out this way. Hopefully there's some peacock bass over there. Well, I managed to get to £22.7 so far. That's just after two fish. Thank you. Now then, hopefully this is a bass, but I've got a feeling it's not. Either a giant wolffish or a pacu. Oh no, it's a peacock bass. Another decent one. 11 pound exactly. These are going to be hard figures to beat after we get our 5. Now, hopefully this is another bass. This will give us our 4th. Oh, there it is. I think it is. Yeah, it's another bass. Oh, it's a smaller one. But we could do with. £3.14. That's definitely a lot better to work up from. That was our 4th. Right, not in that way. Let's go back this way. We may have to move again. Might have to go near the waterfall. Unless we've got our fifth bass on now. I don't think this is a bass. I'd be surprised if it is a bass. I think it's more like a pacu. Yeah, it's a pacu. That can go. Sure is now, after letting that pacu go, it might affect the bite rate. No, it looks like they've gone. Right, wrong button again. We'll spawn in there. We'll try up this end. Now I've got to find the peg. Actually, what rub well. Inquisitor, actually, we don't need to put a peg down. Thank you. Well, there's no look down this side. It was at this edge, round here. As far as we can go. Hopefully we'll get some bass around here. Got something. Hopefully it's our fifth bass, because we're just halfway through the event. No doubt it'll be a pacu. Oh no. Giant wolffish. That's a small one. They gave us some tackle points. No, that is the pacu. Yeah, it's another pacu. Well, might as well bring it in, get some tackle points, because we're not catching bass at the moment. One red paku. Right, that gets that out of the way. Let's see if we can find some bass. Hopefully this is going to be a bass. Not another paku. I've got a feeling it's a paku. Oh, a black paku this time. So we've had a red paku, now a black paku. Right, hopefully we can get some bass. Thank you. Right, let's move over the other side. Hopefully we'll get something over this side. Let's try out this corner. Not having much luck now. There's got to be some bass somewhere around here. Something, I bet it's a Paco again. Yeah, it looks like it is, that can go. Hopefully this is going to be a bass. No, it looks like another Paco again. Yeah, we finally got a peacock bass, our fifth, I believe. I started to wonder whether that was going to be it, we was going to get stuck with four. Another decent sized fish, £11 for our fifth. So after five, we've got £48, 5 ounce. Double check, we've had five. Yep, we've had five. So highest being £12.10, lowest being £3.14. And we managed to get £48, 5 ounce. We probably won't catch any more now. Right, another pack of that can go. Well, we need to find some more peacock bass. Time is ticking away. We may have to move again. So far, I think we've been chasing them around the lake. Right, let's move. There's nothing happening there. We'll take that spawn point. Then we'll go down the corner. you can get some bass around here for the last 9 minutes of the event. So far, I don't seem to be any fish in this area. I'll say we're going to be finishing with a 48 pound 5 ounce, the way things are looking. Unless we get a bass, hopefully this is one. I think it'd be more like a pacu. Going straight out, it's usually a pacu. I'd be surprised if it's actually a peacock bass. Yeah, it's a pacu, we might as well bring it in. We'll only come back again if we don't. Yeah, another black paku. Alright, see if we can get some bass now. I would say this is probably another paku as well. Well, it's not a bass, it never pulls out that far, bass don't. As we've just got a couple of minutes left, we'll just let that one go. Hopefully we'll get a bass. Oh, a bass. I had to wonder if we weren't going to get one. Nice 6 pound 1 ounce, which will go off the lowest figure, I think. Yeah, we got, oh, we got 50 pound 8 ounce. Not too bad. And you're on a giant wolffish. I don't think we'll get any more bass now. Right, if we get a bass now, we're not going to be able to get it in. We're into the seconds. Yeah, it looks like we're definitely finishing with 50 pound and 8 ounce. That's been a decent trip to Pearl Lake. Good time to leave it there. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.